First thing that we have to clear is how many nicknames do you have?
How many? Oh God, so many. So there was this funny story where just before the interview, like this, how you're sitting, they asked just how do you pronounce your name? I said Jemimah Rodrigues. 10 seconds got over, he started. So ladies and gentlemen, we have Jemimah Rodrigues. I'm like, how
do you say both? Both change.
Yeah, so when I was growing up in Bandu, my one friend was there. She called me Dhamima.
What?
Exactly.
What?
So yesterday there was one small boy in our church. He's like, hi Jemimah.
How did he get to Jemimah?
No, I think he cannot pronounce J. So he made it Jemimah. So my cousins were making fun. So yeah.